Windows 11. Modern, fresh, clean, beautiful. From the lock screen to Windows Hello, Windows 11 welcomes you. We put Start at the center. It puts you at the center. It's what you need closer to you, simplified. It's cloud powered to serve you the docs and the apps you need. We redesigned the themes. We looked at light mode, dark mode, tuning the contrast with the materials so the content stands out. You'll notice the rounded corners throughout the entire product. The softer visuals, they happen on the apps that you open as well. And when we talk about the materials coming together seamlessly, this is what we mean. Watch as I open what looks like a sheet of glass that slides over the top of the product. Windows updates are 40% smaller and they're more efficient as they happen in the background.
The new Start menu, with its simple, clean, and beautiful centered layout, is optimized so you can find what you need quickly. Use the search bar to find things anywhere, on your PC, OneDrive, and the web. Use the recommended section to jump right back to editing. Start utilizes the cloud and the power of M365 so you can see your recent files, no matter what platform or device you were viewing them on earlier. In fact, I was looking at this Power and Simplicity document on my phone this morning. And now with just one tap, I'm right back into it. Introducing Snap Layouts. New on Windows 11, layouts tailored to the size of your screen. Pick the layout that suits you. And with a couple of clicks, you're set up to do your best work. Now with Windows 11, when you return to what you were doing after handling the interruption, or even when you return to the PC after being away from it for a while, you don't have to remember where you were or waste time setting things back up. Not anymore. This is Snap Groups, the collections of apps that I was using, sitting right here in the taskbar. An extra monitor gives you more screen space to spread out, and you have the convenience of taking your device with you. When you do need to move around, the windows on your monitor minimize to your laptop so they don't disturb what you were doing. And now with Windows 11, and this is where the magic really happens, when you reconnect, everything is back where you had it before. It's easy to get lost in a bunch of tabs. With one click, you can switch to vertical tabs. The second way we're making it easier to know where you are is with desktops. You can have one for home, one for school, one for work. You can even have one for gaming.
I'm super excited today to announce to you Teams integration directly into Windows. Now, you can connect with one touch, the icon front and center on the taskbar. It's just fast and you're in. You can chat, call, video call with anyone, anywhere in the world. And no matter what platform you're using, it doesn't matter. I want to introduce you to a new feature, Windows Widgets. You saw this earlier. It's this beautiful sheet of glass. Windows Widgets is a new personalized feed powered by AI, serving you curated content.
I have a two-in-one because I didn't want to also buy a tablet. But to be honest, I never use it without the keyboard because it feels too different. Windows 11 always feels like Windows. And you'll see what I'm talking about as soon as you detach your keyboard. It's the same beautiful centered taskbar, just with a touch more space between the icons. We've added bigger touch targets and subtle visual cues to make resizing and moving windows easier. You still have Snap to make the most of your screen, and when you rotate, not only is it smooth, but we've stacked them on top of each other because it just makes sense. We've also added gestures, and they're the same ones you use on the trackpad today. You can use the new touch keyboard, which is amazing. And last but certainly not least, voice typing, arguably the fastest way to get your ideas down on paper. Windows 11 is so good at recognizing what you say. And it can automatically punctuate for you. We've redesigned the entertainment tab to bring you top movies and TV shows from across streaming services, all in one place. Then you can either cuddle up in bed or project to your TV with Wireless Connect.
Games can look
better than ever on Windows 11 thanks to Auto HDR, which automatically updates your game's lighting and color to high dynamic range. The results can be dramatic. Just check out this side-by-side comparison of Skyrim from our own Bethesda Game Studios. Over 1,000 games, including Age of Empires Definitive Edition, Rocket League, DayZ, and even Doom 64, will be automatically enhanced on Windows 11 devices that support HDR. With top-performing PCs running Windows 11, new games can load faster than ever thanks to a breakthrough technology called Direct Storage, which we first pioneered in the Xbox Series X and S. This means you get to experience incredibly detailed game worlds rendered at lightning speeds without long load times. We created Xbox Game Pass, built right into Windows 11 through the Xbox app. Game Pass is a membership built to bring the power of games to everyone. For a low monthly price, you have full access to a library of hundreds of games, whether it's an action game like Halo, a grand strategy game like Crusader Kings 3, or an indie legend like Undertale, we've got you covered.
We've rebuilt the Microsoft Store from the ground up, and we built it for speed. And whether you use the commerce engine that we help you with, and you want industry-leading rev share from that, or bring your own commerce engine. And if you do bring your own commerce engine, you keep 100% of your revenue. We keep zero. A great example of where all this store technology comes together is with Adobe, who are just doing amazing work, bringing the Creative Cloud and Document Cloud directly to the Microsoft Store. Just one more small surprise. Android apps coming to Windows. They can be integrated into Start. They'll be integrated in your taskbar. You can window the way Carmen showed you earlier with these apps, and they're discoverable through the Microsoft Store using the Amazon App Store. We love that the Microsoft Store continues to be more open, inviting our developers in, inviting more apps into the store, inviting you as our customers to use any app that you love.